Welcome back to the show. Today we have a fascinating article to discuss about Microsoft's new AI called VALL-E. This AI can clone your voice, tone and all, from just a 3-second snippet of audio.
That's impressive, but also a bit concerning. The underlying technology behind this system is complex, but in practice, it's simple to use. Just plug in an audio sample and some text, and you get real-sounding speech.
Yes, many text-to-speech apps already exist, but most require a large amount of input and haven't quite figured out how to make AI voices sound human yet. But if Microsoft's system can deliver on the tone piece with that little input, it's a big deal.
Definitely, and Microsoft claims that VALL-E has a number of applications, including zero-shot TTS, speech editing, and content creation. They also mentioned that combining VALL-E with OpenAI's GPT, three-language modeling system could be a powerful way to quickly generate real-sounding, believable content.
But that's where the ethically tricky hypotheticals come in. Fake and misleading sound bites are a concern with this technology, as you could use anything from a celebrity interview to a real person's Instagram story to impersonate someone.
Microsoft has addressed this concern and is refraining from making the code open source due to potential risks in misuse of the model. They also claim to be working on incorporating a system that detects whether audio was created using VALL-E, but we'll have to wait and see if that's effective.
It's definitely something to keep an eye on as we continue to see advancements in AI technology. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next time.
Perhaps it will make us sound more natural as well in the near future. Thank you for watching. For more transhumanism videos, please like and subscribe.
This show was brought to you by Transhuman Coin. Visit www.transhumancoin.finance and buy Transhuman Coin to join the movement.